Hello students, how are you all? I hope you all are fine and doing well. Myself Shweta Mal from Green Valley English School is here to teach you class 6 biology. We started with the chapter digestive system and I told you about nutrients, type of nutrition, and we were studying about the process of nutrition in humans and human digestive system. In that I told you about mouth and teeth. Today we will know about tongue. What is tongue? The tongue is a fleshy muscular organ. It is attached at the back of the floor of the buccal cavity. What is tongue? Tongue is a fleshy muscular organ and it is attached at the back of the floor of the buccal cavity. It is free at the front and can move in all directions. Okay, a fleshy muscular tongue is attached to the floor of the mouth and the tongue has taste buds which identify sweet, salt, bitter and sour taste. What does the tongue has? Tongue has taste buds and these taste buds can identify sweet, salt, what else? Bitter and sour taste. Yes. Now, what are the functions of tongue? It helps in tasting the food. Am I right? Yes. It has several taste buds that can distinguish 4 types of taste. That is salt, sweet, sour and bitter. Clear? And it helps in mixing the saliva, that is watery secretion in the mouth, with food. What does it do? It helps in mixing the saliva, that is the watery fluid in the mouth, with the food, and it helps to swallow and push the food into the food pipe. What does it do? It helps to swallow the teeth when it helps to swallow and push the food into the food pipe. It helps in cleaning the teeth when food particles get stuck between them. What does it do? It helps in cleaning the teeth when the food particles stuck between them and helps us speak. What does it do? It helps in speaking. The functions of tongue are, the tongue tastes the food. What else? It mixes the saliva with the food during chewing and it pushes the mouth towards the teeth for chewing, and tongue helps in swallowing the food as well as it helps in speaking. Clear? So, as you know that tongue is the sense organ that gives satiety, it also helps in articulation, it is also a mirror reflecting various systematic diseases. A fleshy movable muscular process of the floor of the mouth of the most vertebrates that bears the sense organ and small glands and functions in talking and swallowing. Tongue is the mass of striated muscle covered with the mucous membrane divided into right and left halves by the medial septum. 3 parts are oral, pharyngeal, root, and 2 surfaces are dorsal and what are the 2 surfaces? Dorsal and ventral. External features of tongue are, it is attached to the mandible and soft palate above and the hard bone below. Because of these attachments, we are not able to swallow the tongue itself. In between the 2 bones, it is related to genu thyroid and mylohyoid muscles. This is the apex and this is the body. Okay, so what I told you that tongue is the fleshy muscular organ and it is attached at the back of the buccal cavity, attached to the floor of the buccal cavity. It is free at the front and can move in all directions. Its function is To taste food, there are four types of taste buds present on the tongue that can taste sour, salt, sweet and bitter taste. Okay, it helps in mixing the saliva that is present in the mouth, that is watery secretion in mouth, with food, and it helps to swallow and push the food into the food pipe, and it helps in cleaning the teeth when the food particles get stuck between them, and it helps us to speak. Now let us know about salivary glands. What are salivary glands? Three pairs of salivary glands are present in the mouth cavity. There are three pairs of salivary glands which are present in the mouth cavity, and these glands produce saliva. What is saliva? Saliva is a fluid that contains water, salt and a slimy mucus, and it also